Hey folks, welcome back to After Work Gaming. We are back for some more adventures with Finn in Void and Meddler. Now, last time we checked out her apartment, we went to Night Owl to meet her coworkers, and now I think the only thing left is to go to the subway, because we are in pursuit of a man we can only describe as old punk, who has like serious, pure, uncut memories that Finn needs, because she apparently lost all of her memories. And let's see what we can see down there, huh? Okay. Bilal? Hey, Finn! Long time no see! Finn, and that was good. Oh, come on, you can't deny I'm kinda... Finn, creepy? And by the way, it's only been 5 days. Bilal, did you think about what I told you last time? No, not at all. Didn't think about it at all. Finn, not at all. Bilal, do you mind telling me why you never want to talk to me for more than 5 minutes? Finn, maybe because you're the only one who wants to talk? And because you try to do it every time we meet, which is, really, way too often. Bilal, aren't we friends? You don't want to be my friend? I'm gonna ask you the same question every time I see you until you say we're friends. So, are we friends? Then, is that all? Why? What happens if we can... Can we talk to him? Stop. Okay, Finn, someone I keep on meeting usually when I don't want to. Okay, is he gonna ask the same thing? Yeah, did you think about our little agreement? This time let's say, of course. Finn, of course I did. Bilal, so, which one do you want? Finn, none of them. The one time I ever took something from you, I vomited for 2 days straight. Bilal, that was a huge misunderstanding. These pills were for another girl. This time you won't regret it. As I said, I now have 2 different kinds of candies for you. The Black Faster Remedy, which would be a perfect fit for you, very useful, and some pure basic Full Throttle, very good amphets. Then please stop talking. Bilal, alright. Is there anything I can do to get back in your good graces? Finn, nothing, no choice. Finn, nothing, I'm afraid, and if there ever is anything, I'm not sure that I'd tell you. Bilal, please? Okay, no. Can we talk to these people? No. Let's walk down the... What's over here? Oh, subway. Okay, we're not using that yet. Official newspaper? In one of those free newspapers sponsored by the city. The headline says, thanks to Mayor Eldritch, the city has never been so peaceful. Uh-huh. Can we take it? Nope, I don't need this. Fine. Let's keep going down, I guess. Can we do that? No. Giraffe lady, I guess. And dolphin person, ghost boy. All right, so. Old giraffe. Ben, I'd offer to help her sit down if I was sure that she wasn't just another one of these speed freaks waiting for her pension check to get high. And there's more and more of them each day. Okay, what's she got to say? No, don't disturb her. Okay, fine. What about this ghost boy guy? Finn, this guy really shouldn't listen to music at such a loud volume, or at least he could maybe get some better taste in music. You have anything to say to us? Finn, hey. Hey! Never mind. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, garbage can. Finn, a garbage can. Awesome. Can we root through the trash? Finn, in a golden sheath, a leaden knife. Just in case stabbing becomes an option. Oh man, we just picked up a knife? Cool. Anything else down here? Anything else? Nope, that's the end of the station. Alright, so let's hit the subway and see. Finn, seriously? I love static noise, but I've started to think that technology hates me. Okay, what do we got? Londed, Staggerly Museum, we're at Pardieu? Then it's Stolarm, Enki, T. Archer, Moore, Old 55, and Warehouse. All right, well, let's go this way first. Finn, have you ever seen London on Fire? I haven't. Okay, Staggerly Museum? Finn, it reminds me of something, but what? I don't remember. Okay, so I'm taking it. I can't go there. Okay, fine. Let's go to Stolarm. Cool. Finn, I love the smell of junk food in the evening. What do we got? Green food. Octopus. What? Garbage. Mr. Robot. Meat. Turtle. Okay, so let's just start here. Green food. Finn, how could anyone eat this green stuff? Well, you want to grab it? Not going to touch that. Not even with a stick. Okay. There's octopus here. Octopus stew, exotic and spicy, for fans of bloody diarrhea. Are you a fan? Nope, not for me. Okay. Take a look at this garbage before we go talk to Mr. Robot. Finn, old fanzines? Free and probably better than this crap seafood stuff. To each his own and whatever. Okay, do you want to grab them? Finn, I love fanzines. There should be some interesting ones. Cool. Can we, like, read them? No? No. Okay. Mr. Robot? Finn, I call him Mr. Robot. He's like an old friend, you know? I always know where to find him, which is here, actually. He never moves. Okay. Can we grab him? I can't touch nickel-based metals. Okay. Can we use him? He's kind of broken, but I like him anyway. Okay. And let's talk to him. Mr. Robot. Hello, friend. Finn, you're buzzing louder than usual. Don't you? The rest is silence. Finn, you know, I always imagine you as a very smart kid trapped in a dysfunctional metal prison. Prison, my lord. Finn, see, you're like Bad Boy Bubby in the classic old movie, like the main character. I should put you on a stage and see what happens. The world is a stage. Then, yeah, sure. Well, I gotta go. Catch you later. Said the weatherman. All right, Mr. Robot, that's enough of you. There's something here? Yeah, there's meat. Then meat! Sausages! I love animals. They say they taste so good. You wanna grab some? Then I have no money. Eh, sucks for me. It's this, though. The turtle? Finn, if I had a baby, I could use that shell as a cradle. It'd be real classy. Can we grab it, though? Useless. Okay, fine. No, I can't look at the signs. Oh, hold on. Go over here. Finn, live fast, play loud. Or is it live, play fast, loud? Okay, can we, like, do something with it? Stupid idea. Okay, jeez, fine. Yellow things, green cube, green jar. Okay, yellow things. Finn, fish and cheese. Very expensive dish, especially the cheese. Hard to catch. Get it? Ugh. Alright, so I'm assuming we're not going to be able to grab this either, right? Not my favorite meal. Okay. Let's go check out this green cube. Finn, jelly snakes. They're alive, for sure. Venom free. Good. I'm allergic. Okay. You want to grab one, maybe? Too spicy for me. Okay. And what is this? Because this looks like more of the same. Finn, alcohol! Yeah? Finn, not now, but I'll try it one day. I promise. Okay, cool. Is there something else on this side? No? No. Okay. So, we've got our fanzines. We've met Mr. Robot. Let's go back to the subway and let's go to the next stop, I guess. There we go. Wait, hold on. Sorry. Yeah, this. I realized we didn't see this yet. Plants. Then it's slowly moving. I think it's alive. Right? Do we want to, like, grab it now? I'm not much of a plant person. All right, fine. Fine, now let's go to the subway. Enki. Okay, there we are. What is this? Can I see anything here? No. Okay, let's move over here a little faster, thank you. Lethal sushi. Cool, but let's keep walking. Maybe there's more. Unknown people. UI and coffee. And I think these are like beggars, because look, he's got a sign. Is there anything here? No. And then we reach the end of the map. Okay. Let's go check out UI and coffee first, and then we'll work our way back. You guys are super cool. Kind of want to know more about them. Finn. Hooray, they're closed. I've never seen anyone in there. I think they use the store as a front for money laundering. And their coffee's awful. Do we want to talk to whoever? Finn, I'm not talking to her. She's not even real. Yes, I am. Shh, I said you're not. Okay, can we like maybe wrench the door open? Finn, can't carry a fake person. Bad karma. I hurt you. I'm not fake. Okay, is there something that happens if we try to use? Finn, gross. Alright, fine. Alright, let's see what this unknown people, couple, whatever, with glowing umbrellas has. Finn, they're arguing about their umbrellas. The latest trend seems interesting? Okay. Do we want to join in? Finn, I don't want to cut in on their lively discussion. Okay. So let's go into Lethal Sushi and see where that takes us. Finn, the Lethal Sushi. The owner, Stan, helped me get through some tough times after my memory loss. Now he feels like it's his duty to act like a father figure or some sort of prophet of good conscience. It gets a bit much sometimes. Hey, let me in. I'm hungry. Hey, you're always hungry, Finn. But I can't let you in right now. This place is a mess. Come back in an hour. Then come on, Stan. Can't you just give me some leftovers? Shh. I don't have time. Sorry, Finn. All right, so I guess that's it here for now. Let's go back to the subway. We'll probably come back to that, because he did say come back later. Okay, so that's Enki. Let's go to T. Archer. Finn, historical monuments aren't my thing. Sorry. Okay, cool. What about Moore? Finn, not a single soul. Only background noise rising from the city, composed of trains and screams. Whoa. Family, don't forget me. And I like those, like, omnigender signs, I guess. I don't even know what that third one is. Trans, maybe? I don't know. Something here? No. Something up here? No. No, I guess the only thing is to go outside. Maybe there's going to be somebody waiting for us when we come... Whoa, what? Finn, I don't know if it's the fog or my eyes, but I can't make out anything. Old cars? A train? This old industrial area thinks and lives for itself and needs no one to survive. Okay, what about this thing? The green light at the end of the pier. True love never dies, unlike people. Oh, that's, more. Is there anything else we can look at? You're not gonna run. That's fine. The green light at the end of the pier. That's a reference to the Great Gatsby. Gatsby believed in the green light, the orgiastic, what is it? The orgiastic future? Oh, I used to know the last few lines of it by heart. Anyway, Finn. Majestic and decrepit building. I don't see any metaphor in it. Okay. Oh. No one's here either. That means there's no one to bother me. All these chemicals in the air give the place a wonderful atmosphere. It's a shame I didn't bring my camera. And then, who is this? Goo? Alright. They're in moss, beetle, a rusty car. or anything else? Truck. Toxic moss. A door. All right, so let's just start looking at stuff. And we'll deal with goo in a second. Then nature has claimed her rights. Cool. You want to grab some? For the bathroom, maybe? Can we slice it? I'm not as stupid as I look. Scrape off the moss. All right, whatever. Beetle. Then ashes to ashes, rust to rust. Grab anything from there? Huh? No, okay, fine. Okay, check out this rusty car. Oh man, that is far away. Pretty cool. Then crash, then trash. Alright, is there anything in it? Huh? Okay, fine. Goo, I haven't forgotten you. I just want to check out everything else. There was toxic moss here, right? So let's come check out this toxic moss. And a washing machine. Okay. Then concrete gray fade to green. Washing machine? I'm just going to assume I can't use any of this stuff. Finn, I had a dream once that I was walking in the streets and they turned into a big empty field. I saw God in the shape of a giant woman in the sky. She looked down at me, threw me a quarter, and said, "Honey, here's a quarter. Go put it in the washing machine." Weird. Then maybe a little too big? Okay. Let's go check out this truck. And then we'll go talk to Goo, and then we'll check out that door. Finn, I can read the number plate VGHN. There's a little note on the windshield saying he died yesterday in his final car crash. Okay. VGHN Vaughn? Maybe. Finn, strange little thing. Shikadi is written on the front of it. Maybe that's the owner. There's also a button? Okay, I'm pressing it. The monitor is asking for a password. Please, not this kind of puzzle. No, Goo, come back here. Daydream Nation? Goo, I know a secret about Goo. He doesn't have a real tattoo. Go back home to your mother, sweetheart. Okay, Goo, no need to be rude. No, Goo, come here. There are like three other options here. Dry as a bone? Dry as a bone? My days were colder than cold. Let's go and bury them all. What did you say already? All right, there was one more, right? A dirty painted bird. I painted your toilets. Please, don't hit me. Next time I'll be more careful. All right, bottom line, I think we need more information on Goo. Check out this door and then... Oh, wait. Finn, it's locked, and it's impossible to break down the door with my hands. I'm gonna need help. Right. Can you jimmy it? You truly think it will work? I mean, maybe. Alright, light. Finn, where's that light coming from? Well, there's a neon sign outside, you know? There are tapestries saying... Nope, that's it. Okay, let's get out of here, and let's go to, I think, what is it, Old 55 is the next stop? Because I think we just need more information to deal with Goo. Let's go to the exit. Okie dokie. And down here is a subway, so we'll just walk over there. And... And we can't run. Seriously, Finn, you're kind of harshing my buzz here. Okay, no, there's no one here. Huh. I could have sworn that this would be like one of those situations where we would come in and there would be like a guy now waiting for us. Alright, fine. Old 55. Finn, I want to buy new vinyls, but the shop disappeared overnight. Okay. Warehouse, I guess. Finn, the street is empty. People always hurry to get inside the club. The club? Not really the best neighborhood to hang out in. Le Jeté. Yeah, she mentioned the Jeté. I guess that's the club. It's the it's where she like performed and Andor had a fight with her band, I guess. Okay, what do we got? Face of a woman, exhibition, sex shop. gig posters, Pop 1280, Tan Mai. Can you come down here? Nice. Okay. What's this? Cigarettes. Ben, fuck. They're only cigarettes. Okay. You want to grab them? I should try to quit. Okay. What about this? Cheap beer. I'm not going to drink it. Well, maybe just one swig. Okay. You want to take it then? I'll be able to get plenty of that at the club. What? Come on. Hobo Corner. A group of homeless people living here. They shouldn't be far away. Okay. Is there anything we can, like, loot from here? What are you talking about? Wait. Wait a minute. What is that flask? Ugh, disgusting. It smells like a mix between a dead rat and Kurt Cobain's greasy hair. Okay, I'm taking it. Did we just pick up? Roland S. Flavor. Okay, fine. Alright, there were gig posters? Yeah, let's check this out. Various gigs, I've been to at least half of them. Okay, got anything on this Pop 1280? An old school industrial band. Gig was months ago, but it'll stay in my head forever. Okay, and an ad for Auto De Fe on the Barricade's last album, 10 Mai. And not my kind of thing. Auto De Fe on the Barricade's. Is that an Inquisition joke mixed with a French Revolution joke? Or reference, rather? Okay. Alright, so this seems to be it for now. Let's check out these signs, and then we'll go inside Le Jeté. Face of a woman. Been gorgeous. You wouldn't believe me if I told you I knew the model. And you'd be right. Okay, exhibition? They should have called it the Atrocity Exhibition. Okay, and let's check out the sex shop. Maybe it's just the sign. It's pink, all shiny and flashy. The name, which is now unreadable, was Lust for Life, but the noisy neon sign speaks for itself. It's a sex shop, but they also sell a shitload of religious books and stuff. I can't go in there. I'm blacklisted. Okay. All right, let's go into Le Jeté and see what we can see. In Le Jeté, the best club in town. Let's take a look inside, shall we? Oh, yeah. The sound, man. Finn, my second home, but with no neighbors to complain about the loud music and no one ever telling you to turn down the bass. People are dancing off the Richter scale and the whole place could fall down at any moment, and yet nobody cares. The place is old, rusty. I bet everyone here is younger than these pillars. Gigantic, autistic sound, the beauty of repetition night after day after night after day. Moving anonymously among strangers and strobe lights, being part of something bigger than your own life. The big everything in a bottle of moonshine, the great revelation, and the 40 bucks you gave to the man with a black hoodie. Soon your pupils will have entirely consumed your eyes. Eventually you'll forget that you have to go to work in 2 days. Let's see if I can find some friends. Alright, let's look around. Damon. Angela, Alexi, Amy, Hermun, Shannon, Tim and Jay, Calvin, the bouncer. There was a thing here, wasn't there? No, it's just Tim and Jay. Okay, so let's talk to Damon first, I guess. Finn, maybe Ace transgender, maybe not. Who cares? Okay. Damon, hey Damon. My glass is half broken and half okay. I choose to drink from the broken half. Is that it? Okay, so maybe they're all just gonna have like one line or something. Let's check out Angela. Ben, maybe A's transgender, maybe not. Who cares? A is maybe like slang for, you know, the person. Or maybe that's just like the general name for like the race of like non-humans. Angela. People dancing, tumbling down the spiral. Where am I again? Okie dokie. Alexi? Finn, maybe he's a transgender. Yeah, who cares? Okay, fine. Alexi, fourth day here. I'll probably die dancing. Tell my mom I hate her. Woohoo! Alright, Amy, pelican person? Finn, I'm not going to describe everybody in this room. Well, but she's a pelican person. Sort of. Eyeless pelican. Amy, isn't warehouse just witch house played in the warehouse? Okay. Check out this Herman guy. Maybe he's transgender. Okay, here, it's fine. Herman, you should have brought along a book. I would have looked so vintage. Alright, Shannon. I'm not going to describe everyone in this room. Come on. Shannon, anyone see my dog? Can't remember where I left him. Can't miss him. He's bigger than you are. Okay. Let's see, Tim and Jay. Calvin, the bouncer, right? Those are the people that are left. Alright, let's check out Tim and Jay. Finn, their conversation is a bit depressing, but my curiosity has gotten the better of me, and I don't want to miss anything they say. Okay. Tim, we're not exclusive. We had an agreement. Jay, yeah, but please don't mess around with other people while I'm here. Just because I think it's okay in principle, it doesn't mean I feel great about it. It hurts. Tim, it's always the same with you. It's fine. No problem. Until you have to deal with it. We've discussed this. Tonight, I'm not going home with you. I saw how the bouncer looked at me, and whether you like it or not, I'm going to find a way to end the night in his bed. Jay. Well, good luck, Mr. Shy Guy. Just don't count on me to be your wingman anymore. Jay is leaving. Okay, whatever. No. Amy's leaving? No. Alright, fine. Who is it? Calvin? Let's check out Calvin. And then I guess we'll talk to the bouncer. Finn. Maybe A's a transgender. Who cares? Fine. Calvin. Whoa. Calvin. I hope I see her again tonight. Oh, Lucy. Okay. Alright, let's check out the bouncer. Finn. Oh, no. That's the guy who kicked me out last time. He'll never let me go upstairs. Come on. Fortune favors the bold. Finn, upstairs, please. Bouncer, no way, miss. I'm a regular looking for toilets. Tim for tonight? Alright, let's start with just from the top. Oh, come on, I'm a regular. You've seen me 100 times. Bouncer, if you're a regular, you know that you can't go up there. Can we find an arrangement? Maybe we can come to some kind of arrangement, if you know what I mean? Bouncer, maybe I can kick you out, and I think you know what I mean. You're not my type, anyway. Yeah, your type is that guy over there. Looking for toilets. Finn, I'm just looking for the washroom. Bouncer, not here. Don't piss me off. Finn, don't piss me off. I'm an important person, and some of my friends are very important people. Bouncer, you know what they say? It's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. Finn, what? Bouncer, doesn't matter. Get the hell out. Okay, Tim for tonight? Finn, I know your weakness. Isn't he a little young for you? Bouncer, what the hell are you talking about? Finn, I've seen you. I've been watching you, you know. I can see your crotch move every time you look at that cute boy there. Bouncer, I think you should leave right now if you don't want to be blacklisted. My gut tells me you made enough of a mess the last time you were here, and the people up there don't want another incident. Make a scene. Help. Finn, I'm just trying to help. This guy we were talking about, I know him well. He's very shy, but I know he's into you, like, totally. You just have to make the first move. He won't wait long. His regular girlfriend has just left. And if you don't act now, he'll leave too. The clock is ticking. You can't let him go. It's your only chance. Go forth, my champion. Bouncer. Crazy bitch. Just go. Finn, you're going to get yourself fired, buddy. But I don't have any time to waste on you. Let's go up there. We want to see if we can talk to them. No, we can't even talk to them. He's just going to hit on him. Okay, fine. So let's go upstairs. Cool. Alright, and we're going to call it here. Next time we come back, we're going to explore this floor. There's the steward. I'm sure there's more to this floor than just the steward. and we'll see where it takes us. Okay? So if you guys enjoyed this, like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend. Lets me know that I'm doing something right. Lets me know that you guys want to see more of this stuff. If you have thoughts about the game, you think I could be doing something differently, you think I overlooked something, like the password to goo or something, by all means, leave a comment. Everything's welcome, and in any case, I'll see you all next time. Better.